Renovich. Already know what it is, man. It's that mandatory brunch meeting shit. Open your fucking briefcase up and take the documents out. Straight up, man. You're speaking one at a time. If you got a fucking question or a comment, you raise your hand. You wait till I point to you to speak. This brunch meeting is mandatory. You were all mandated to be here. Be here. Might have seen me OT, looking festive, celebrating Festivus. Homie, we the best at this, hopping out of Lexuses, diamonds in our necklaces. Get paid for picking up phones, not a receptionist. Kinda perplexed with this dogs, I'm a perfectionist. Lorena Vici stock is sold out, couldn't invest in this. Skywalking, fly talking, float accordingly. I'm about to take a shit on this game. I need an orderly, my life is like a custom main plate. You couldn't order me, that semen on your face isn't mine. Let's call it forgery, reportedly, I've been seen leaving the crime scene. Synchronized dance moves, nigga, we rhyming. Jackets with leather belts and brown suede shoulder pads. Fine fabric, flow plastic, got schooled by older dads. Same day, different year, fly shit, different gear. My fucking wave can make the boardwalk disappear. Lorena, yeah, I understand you got a fucking question, but I got a fucking question for you. Why the fuck does everybody in the room have on a name tag with you? You feel like you're a lead or something? You're too good to write your fucking name on the tag? Like I said, you were mandated to be here. This is a fucking mandatory brunch meeting. Get your fucking hand off the salmon too, man. We got utensils. Don't stick your fucking hand in the middle of the fish, you piece of shit. Speed out waitresses, vessels on freeze. Briefcases, beat cases, rebels make G's. Sipping on some mineral water, seasoning swordfish. For those who never understood fresh, peep how the Lord gets. Full length leathers get frayed from the sidewalk. Faces broken open, they got smacked for the side talk. All queens everything, all queens every day. Looking slick on the van wick, let the Beretta spray. A better day is right now, wisdom is priceless. Probably can't afford it if you ask for the price list. Penis Polaroids provided, here where your wife sits. Shorty was your baby, but to me she was nice tits. See my niggas go from up top, carrying ice picks, to right back, playing the strip, peddling white bricks. Might see us downtown, hopping out Benzes. Fucking trendy bitches that rock frames without lenses. Alright, check it, so now you know the basic agenda of the meeting. Now what I need is each of you to stand up, form a circle. I want everyone to stand up, introduce themselves, tell us a little bit about yourself. Explain why the fuck you got sent to a meeting like this. And we'll pass it on to the next person, so start with you right there. The fucking small shirt on and the wrinkled tie and shit. Explain why the fuck you're here. After you explain that shit, you know, give us a brief introduction. That bitch next to you, she's gonna tell us what's going on with us. She's gonna tell us why the fuck she ain't brush her teeth today too. I'm real curious about that. And after that, you know, son next to her, he's gonna get up and tell us why the fuck he finds it necessary to come to this meeting with a big ass gold chain on and a fucking mink coat. Like, this is motherfucking Professor Lorenovich. I'm the flyest nigga in this classroom. Don't ever, matter of fact, I'm about to send you out. You get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Don't come in here with no jewels and no fucking mints to my fucking classroom. Don't ever try to outdo me. I slap the shit out of you. You know, and then we gonna proceed and just really talk about everything, you know, try to help each other. Basically, it's like, I don't have a book with all the answers right now, but if we all sit down, we have a meeting, we discuss things, like, we're all gonna learn things from one another, so that's how it goes, man. This brunch meeting is mandatory. There's no leaving early. If you leave early, you're disqualified from the program.